December 2nd, Dano's 360 view for Reportin' Live.